Coach, what are the keys to victory, Adrian Broner or Manny Pacquiao?
Why would I tell you the keys to victory so Manny Pacquiao and them can...
Well, that is true, but I will say this. I was there when Adrian Broner, who's that southpaw, the Mexican kid, he just beat John Molina the night before. Adrian stopped him in 6 rounds.
You say he just beat John Molina?
Then he fought Adrian with the belt.
Oh, DeMarco.
DeMarco.
Yeah.
You, of course, Devin Alexander, southpaw, right? You've had a lot of experience with southpaws.
Mm-hmm.
Does it help you going into a fight that Adrian's fighting a southpaw?
Oh, you know, yeah, you're right. I got a lot of experience with southpaws, but, you know, I would consider myself a master strategist. So it wouldn't matter whether you're softball or right hand. I'm gonna break down the tape, break down the footage, come up with the proper strategy and game plan to put, you know, we wanna put AB in a position to exploit Manny's weaknesses and execute AB's strengths. So that's pretty much what we wanna do.
Is it fair to say we haven't seen the best Adrian Broner yet? I mean, you've seen him in the gym, things that he could do that we haven't seen yet.
I mean, he's had some great nights in the ring. He's looked spectacular. So, but I think this is the type of fight and the magnitude of this fight is something he's been waiting on his whole life. And I think he's really going to be mentally, physically, spiritually focused, and he's really going to put on a great show on January 19th.
Is this his first pay-per-view?
Yeah.
With all his career, with all the 4 championships, I never realized that. Yeah. That is huge. And against the perfect opponent, perfect time.
Yep. Yep.
What's it like to have him and Tank in camp?
Oh, man. It's fun, man. It's great. And, you know, they keep you on your toes, man.
How hard does Adrian Broner hit?
Oh, man. He's a bigger puncher than what he's given credit for. That's for sure.
And how hard does Gervonta Davis hit?
Oh, come on, man. Everybody know he's a natural-born puncher.
He's going to fight Abner Morris, first fight next year. Don't know the exact date. What do you think of that fight? Morris is a tough fighter.
You know, I know Abner from the amateurs. Hell of a fighter. But I think he's biting off more than he can chew messing around with Tank.
What do you think of Mikey Garcia, Errol Spence?
I think Mikey's a great fighter, but I think he's biting off more than he can chew also.
Wilder Fury?
It's going to be a good fight. I think, Fury, he has that slippery, herky-jerky style that could cause problems for Wilder. But we all know if Wilder catch him with that Alabama Thunder, it's going to be night-night.
Okay, how about this? Gervonta Davis, Ryan Garcia.
Who?
Ryan Garcia, 1.4. He's now training with Canelo's trainer.
Yeah.
Against Tate.
Yeah, he's got a lot of... He needs a lot more experience before he even thinks about getting in the ring with Tate.
That'll be a good one. Message to your fans, Coach, if they're watching?
Hey, stay tuned. January 19th, tune in. Get the pay-per-view.
Don't miss it. January 19th.
Don't miss it. It's going to be a big fight. You know, we're ready for it.
When are tickets going on sale?
Tickets going on sale Saturday.
All right, Saturday. Start getting your tickets. Stay tuned. For YouTubeReporting.com. I'm Melissa Pack reporting.